A man was stabbed to death in the Austin neighborhood overnight. It happened around 10:30 last night in the 100 block of North Lotus. A man and a woman were arguing inside of an apartment when it turned physical. Police report the man put both hands around the woman's neck. She grabbed a knife, stabbing him in the neck. He died, and she was treated at the hospital for bruising to the face and body. Detectives are investigating.